Yo, what's good? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com. Big Fish Friday today. I'm checking out Vintage Horns 2. It's a contact player library, so it does run in the free contact player. It's also NKS format, so you can open it up directly inside a machine and complete control. You can browse it and control the functions of the interface. So what I want to do is go in, show you what it looks like, but most importantly, what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the interface for Vintage Horns 2. You can see it's NKS, so it's inside of the machine browser. You can see the different instruments there. Really straightforward. You got your reverb, tape saturation, bass, treble, and then your envelope, and you can change the reverb types right there, the different rooms. So I'm just go through. Now you got your key switches on the keyboard, so it starts off in sustain. You got staccato. You know, all your traditional. So you can quickly change through. Said I can go through and change my reverb types. Of course, I can change my treble. Tape them out. Of course, if you want more reverb, you can do that. You want to dry? Do that as well. The attack. More envelope. It's definitely got that nice, soulful vintage vibe, and when you start stacking these and playing them together kind of like in sections, that's when it really, you know, starts to shine. But just going through, so really quick to change through those articulations. Nice bass flute. Bass sax. I just dig the tone. I like the vibe, man. It's definitely got a soulful, not super clean sound to it. That's the bass trombone. Piccolo, Troy Soul style. Lead trumpet. Dope stuff. Dope to be able to change those articulations. And the first person to tell me how many articulations are included and the names of them, you have to put it on my post on soundsandgear.com. You will win a copy of Vintage Horns 2. Has to be posted on soundsandgear.com on this post. Nice. This one says Roadhouse Tenor Sax. Soul Jazz Flugelhorn. Baritone Sax. The sound of that one. Vintage Jazz Tenor. And I know, of course, you wouldn't be playing chords and stuff, but hey, man, you know, I'll do whatever. I like the sound of that. It's a piccolo trumpet. Yeah, so you get the idea, man. Really nice sound. Like I said, when you start stacking them and kind of creating your own sections and stuff like that, it could really get interesting. But some really cool vintage, just soulful sounds to them. Really simple interface. I definitely like the NKS integration, so you can just directly control it from machine or complete control. Overall, I'm going to give this a 4 out of 5 subs, man. Really delivers that vintage horn sound. Definitely some nice instruments. Really easy to switch through your articulations and stuff like that. Of course, you can get this directly from the Big Fish Audio website. So you can see right now they're actually having a 20% off sale, and it's $159.96, regular price $199.95. Works in the free contact player. It is NKS, so really dope product, really dope sound. And you can get this in a bundle, as you can see right here, with the original vintage horns. You can save $100 by getting both of them together. So again, let me know what you think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you dig it. Of course, this is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, Big Fish Friday, checking out Vintage Horns 2. 4 out of 5 subs. Let me know what you think below in the comments, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.